Right, now we're going to do the sort of mouth part of this lovely little cat here. So what we need for this are two sort of ellipses. They don't have to be perfectly round. I've got the same fill. Remember that nice graduated fill that I created? And I will just create another one now. I want two identical. So I'll just kind of put that one there like that. I'm holding the Alt key down, of course. So we've got the two there. And now, just for safety, I'm going to group them together. So I'll group them together. And I think actually they need to be a bit bigger. So I will just increase the size and place them sort of on top of there. Just kind of slightly overlapping the eyes, really. There we go. Okay, that looks all right. Now I'm going to do the nose thing here. So for that, I'm going to get the pen tool. This should be quite easy. I'll just kind of click once there to make this kind of triangle shape. And sort of here, it's not hard to do that one. I'll fill it with this sort of reddy browny colour here, and let's put it on there and see how it is for the size. Yeah, I think that'll do. That's just about right. Okay, that's all right. Now then, you see this kind of mouth area? That's using two ellipses, so let's just get one. I'll just sort of do it like that. Let's get it that same colour as the other one. And on top of it, I'm going to put another ellipse in black. So let's just see how this works. I'll just make this bigger. That's it. And I'm going to fill it with black. Oh, actually, I think it needs to be more like that, really. Fill it with black. And what I'm after is this kind of rounded shape here. Okay, that's all right. Let's group this together. Group those two objects together there. And now I'm going to place them on top here. Let's just make the whole thing a bit smaller. There we go. I'm going to place it on top. Now, it's not going to look right yet. It's not going to look right yet. See, it looks a bit funny. But if we send this whole thing now to the back, arrange and center back, we get the effect that we're after. So that's pretty good. So you just got to think of everything as being these sort of objects. Imagine them being bits of paper, bits of cardboard, and you're sending them in front and behind and just making this collage up. Okay, we're going to move on to the next movie to do the ears.